For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Oh.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died. Hurt. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core of the planet.
Thank you.
wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let me see. Thanks, BD. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Is that all you got?
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you laugh like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. We can slice this thing. Want to check it out? Oh, you found something. Got something?
Enemy spotted! I'll get you! Guess I'll get all the rewards for this!
Think you can help me, BD? Good work, BD. This door's not budging.
Taking the shot. Oh, slipped up. Keep on in. Can't stop all of us. You don't concern me. Taking aim. After the mark.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer.
We'll find Cortana.